Hi, in this class you will learn about how to draw a cute cartoon chibi character in an instant. I'm Eckyo, welcome to my course. I've been in this creative industry since 2002, and drawing is the core thing in my business for more than a decade. In this course, I'll share the secret of how I draw a cute character. The principles are very applicable whether you are using traditional tools or digital tools to draw. This concept is very easy to understand and very simple to follow. You'll uncover about how to draw the cute anatomy, the expression, the poses, and many more. Okay, who doesn't love cute drawing? Lots of people from wide range of age love this kind of drawing. The market is so big, many opportunities and possibilities. This drawing skill set can be used for mobile games, books, keychains, posters, t-shirts, smartphone cases, figures, bags, even on your mark, basically everywhere. What I like the most is, if you want to be an illustrator like me, with this drawing skill set, a laptop with Wacom tablet and internet connection, you can work from home or anywhere you like. Or you can sell your artwork on many online marketplaces to have a passive income. And it's also cool if you just want to have this skill set as a hobby. The fact, drawing is one of the most effective hobbies to release your stress. This is a lifetime skill. One more important thing I want to share to you. In business, there is something called trend. If the trend goes up, so is the business. If the trend is ending, so is the business. But remember this, cute thing is a never-ending trend.